Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very important day in the life of our country, India, a superpower that it has to become. We have very little time for us to become a superpower. Today we are the sixth largest economy in the world. From nowhere many years ago, 72 years ago, decades and decades of fighting for freedom against the British rule and the rules of the princely states of India, we were liberated, given independence on the 15th of August 1947, 72 years ago. Have we done justice to the freedom of our country? Have we done justice for the future of our country? Are we aligned to the thought that we will become a superpower? On this important day, let us remember the sacrifices made by the great leaders of our country who gave up their entire life. I am not asking you, nor is anybody asking you to give up your life. But we have the right to freedom, the freedom of expression. And therefore, today you must take a pledge to only express those things that can inspire people, motivate people and transform people. Don't speak about things that are wrong, that are bad. Today you have the freedom to work more hard and to raise yourself to another level of excellence. Be free. This Independence Day, this Freedom Day, take a pledge that I will do everything possible that will take me to a higher level of excellence. On this beautiful day, we must pledge to make our country cleaner, more beautiful. We need to do a mindset shift that nothing will happen in this country to a kind of a thought process that everything will happen in this country and we will make it happen and I will make it happen. I will do my bit. I will not be a corrupt man by giving money to corrupt officers, and I will clean up the system and I will free the system of the corruption that is there in our country. I will clean my surrounding. I will not allow people to put kachra on the road. I will, when I see a crime on the road, a crime against a female, a woman, I will fight and I will not worry about my life. If there are wrong things happening around us, I will raise a question, irrespective of the consequences of that question. I will behave like a leader. I will think like a leader. I will bring transformation in every human being that comes in touch with me. I will transform myself and I will transform through me millions of people. I will help India become a superpower. I will help my city become clean. I will help my state becoming more progressive. I will help my nation to go to the level of excellence that has never been seen in the history of mankind. I will make India the most beautiful country, the most progressive country, the most powerful country, the most strong country in this world. I will contribute. I am free. I am free to contribute. I have the freedom to contribute. Today, democratic systems, democratic institutions are there. We have a free judiciary, we have the free press, we have the free nation, we have a right to speak. We should speak only the right things, not keep on passing messages from here to there by WhatsApp and other things and waste our time. Hundreds and thousands of people are wasting their time, investing 4 to 7 hours to 9 hours on this particular technology that was there to make us victors, not victims of it. Today we have become victims of technology. We can't live without it. We are not using it properly. We have the freedom to use it properly in a more precise manner to transform the world, not sending jokes from here and there and sending messages from here and there and forwarding things and destroying ourselves. We have the freedom to change ourselves. We have the freedom today. 72 years later, we have the freedom to transform ourselves, and through us, millions of people. Each one of you was born to succeed, but you were conditioned to lose. Let us take a rebirth on this Independence Day. Let us reinvigorate ourselves. Let us revitalize ourselves. Let's re-energize ourselves. Let's re-electrify ourselves. And let's resolve that from today onwards, I will not do anything that is wrong. Today onwards, I will fight for injustice. I will stand up inside my company and speak the truth, irrespective of the consequences that I'll face. I will be unafraid of things that are necessary to be done. I will not be a lame victim standing there handicapped, but I will believe from today that I have the power to change and I have the power to transform. So on this Independence Day, let us all take a pledge to build a new India, a progressive India, a dynamic India, which will earn the respect of every person in this particular world. Let us all, whatever our domain, we are artists and we are players and we are sports people, we are actors and we are trainers and we are employees and we are entrepreneurs, or whatever roles that we play, we all know what is right. We all know what is wrong. We all know that we should be on the right side of the law. We all know when we throw, you know, something on the streets, we know that is wrong. Let us take this pledge to bring about the transformation, a permanent transformation, a progressive transformation. Let us all become so powerful that the whole world looks up to us as a role model, that the entire subcontinent, the whole of Europe, the whole of America, Africa, and all the nations of this world looks at Indians as role models, because Indians are going to be ruling the world. Not because of some kind of an army power or something, but because of wisdom and intelligence and traditions and cultures and all the beautiful things that our forefathers have created for ourselves. Let us maintain all that is good. Let us destroy all that is bad and create a new India, a vibrant India, a progressive India. Here's wishing you all the very best for your future on this 72nd Independence Day of this great nation called Bharat, called India. I love India. I love you all. Thank you very much. This is T.I.G.E.R. Santosh Nair. All the very best.